My husband will never see what the beautiful Russia of the future will look like.
La présidente.
Alexei was tortured for 3 years. He was starved in a tiny stone cell, cut off from the outside world and denied visits, phone calls, and then even letters. And then they killed him. The funeral will take place the day after tomorrow. And I'm not sure yet whether it will be peaceful or whether the police will arrest those who have come to say goodbye to my husband. Putin must answer for everything he has done to Alexei. You are not dealing with a politician, but with a bloody monster. My husband will never see what the beautiful Russia of the future will look like. But we must see it. And I will do my best to make his dream come true.
Bedankt voor het kijken. En wil je meer video's zien van RTL Nieuws? Download dan onze app of ga naar www.rtlnieuws.nl.